Hey there, Zonfire here, and welcome back to Horizon Forbidden West. So, off screen, I have done a major amount of grinding to try to get as much of the weapon upgrades as possible. So, let me show you what I've done. So, we start with Sunscourge. Now, the only problem is I could not run into an Apex Slaughter Spine to save my life. So we're just doing a bunch of major upgrades right now. Again, a second Slaughter Spine. Oh no, I'm poor. I also changed out my equipment a little bit. Oh, did I not count the number of Tide Tail Rippers that I needed, right? Okay. Well, I want to do all those upgrades, so I'm going to slightly modify what we're doing first.
Good day. Honor and strength. You may enter. You're still certain.
First, let's just go somewhere and we're gonna sell some stuff. Easy 600 just by selling the standard upgrades. Not gonna need any of those. Pretty sure I didn't need any of these. Yeah, it says on the screen, but I don't trust it fully. Don't want to sell any of the hearts yet because those are part of the stuff we need to get. Okay, we'll sell this stuff for now.
Keep up with the rise moment.
And then we're gonna go over to this. So, if you want to know where I was farming stuff, any of the Tide Ripper spots, I was just going over here, climb, jump down, get that. There's not really a good spot for Slaughter Spines, so it's just start over here, run over here. Or, alternatively, you can start up here and run over here. For the Slaughter Spine, right here. And for the Behemoth, right over here. So you can get a lot of stuff over here. That also lets you get Ravager parts really easily. Then, down. Here, you can swim across here, and there's two Tide Rippers, so that's also a pretty quick way to get what you need. Trimmer Tusk, what I recommend is going up to here, to this campfire, kill it, transport yourself down to this campfire, and then switch back, and you can just cycle through that very rapidly. The thunder jaw just teleport to this house, come over here, kill it, rinse and repeat. And for now, I was having to use the spot up here for storm birds as well as the dreadwings. So it's just run up, come across, and then climb up into this blackness. Okay, now since I covered all that, let's run over here real fast. I have a feeling this episode is going to be a long one. Because I'm actually going to do a main mission. And usually those are fairly lengthy. And you can see out there is where the Tide Ripper is. Let him come ashore. I would recommend getting the Sun Scourge. It is the best elemental damage that you can get. Activate your Range Master. Again, a pretty easy kill. Yeah, but the Sun Scourge gives you a expert, like a very powerful fire, ice, and corrosive. On the other hand, the Sun Scourge, does that. The Death Seeker gives you shock, which is why I went ahead and got that back out. So pretty much I have all these elements right here. I'm still kept the cartridge bane on here. And so I did drop, like I do have a slot free. So what I'm going to do is after I do this next main mission, then I'm going to go get this weapon called the Wings of the Ten, which is, I'll explain that more in a bit. And then over here, I don't know what I'm going to put over here, but whatever it is, it's going to be good. Now, I don't remember if I had to teleport myself to another spot, but again, this is just how I was doing the... Okay. So whenever you can't see the light, that means the body stayed there, so you just gotta get yourself a little bit farther away. Oh, poo, I didn't have that. Oh, for fire claws, just go through, kill these two. And that's how you can easily farm the Fire Claw. And the Frost Claw is, up here. This is the best spot for me. You just, boom, hit it, go away, and then come back. Okay, we'll just go to the sediment. Two bits of advice on whenever you're doing the farming. Lower your difficulty. Just lower it down to story mode. Like, after you, like, if you're just grinding, then just... There it is. What a... But yeah, just do whatever is good for you. Don't. So, yeah, like I said, you can just lower the difficulty while you're grinding, because it's like you've already beat them in the story. I haven't quite turned mine back yet, so this is still easy stuff. Take a little hop, and then take a taste of that. I think I just needed two more, so... Yep, that's three. Okay. Now I'm going to teleport back up here. So, oh, did I skip one? Okay, almost out of shards again. Did I also miscount the frost sacks that I needed? Dear Lord. Looks like everything else besides the frost sacks. And, of course, metal shards. But yeah. As always, set up a job for your... So you can see it's Slaughter Spine, Slaughter Spine Heart, Slaughter Spine Heart. It'll be four Slaughter Spine Hearts that we're gonna need. Five Slaughter Spine Hearts. But I think in after that, I think everything else is fine? Question mark? Okay. We'll go ahead and do the last one that we can afford. But that did help us get a lot more power anyways. Now we're going to go to settings. And like I said, just lower it down to story. So we'll switch that back to default. That back to normal. That back to normal. And I'm still going to leave the easy loot on. But yeah. Easy loot, and then lower the difficulty, and you could farm to your heart's desire. Wait. Yeah. Okay. So, I'm also going to sit here to progress time. We're going to go ahead and just switch it up to morning. But now everything is back to the correct difficulty.
Looks like we're not gonna be friends. I need to get past these hostiles and into the ruins.
I see her!
Enjoy that. Okay. Can you just stay in my line of sight, please?
Who are these people? And why are they out for blood? I better get to Demeter fast in case there's more of them. According to Gaia, it should be somewhere in the ruins.
Quinn Marine.
It's like some sort of old office complex. This will be in my stash when I need it.
Loot. Loot.
Flower. Demeter. elevator should be right beyond that door. But those vines are blocking the way. Unless I can cut through them, I'm gonna need to find another way in.
Yeah, with this mission, I'll unlock the ability to get rid of those mental flowers. Which means we'll be able to finish up, like, a lot of stuff that we are currently stuck on. So that will be fantastic. Activate the holo projector so we get some cool info.
A log.
Just got off the line with US Robot Command. Time's running out. Didn't have the heart to tell Harris that our cure might be worse than the disease. Even if adamantine wreath works, we still have to prove we can curtail the trailing plants efficiently. But Cobble's team is working on it over at Test Station Ivy. He'll come through. He has to.
Adamantine Wraith. Another secret project. Well, they made the metal flowers here and the vines, so maybe I can find a way to destroy them. If I can find Test Station Ivy. Whoever they are, they want me dead. I better be careful. Okay. I could take those soldiers out quietly.
You got shit. A medium house potion.
I will find you.
Cool. Boom.
Talk to me. Is it trying to kill me? Oh, now I need to find a way out of this courtyard. That door looks promising.
I submit. Do as you will.
I didn't want to fight your friends out there. They attacked me.
If by death alone I can atone our trespass.
I'm not gonna kill you, okay? I just want to figure out what's going on. Where did you get that focus?
I am of the chosen people. The Quen. The ancestors left the power of the focus to us alone, the eye that reveals the legacy.
The legacy, huh?
The legacy? The truth. Now, it is in the darkness and the lost places, among the ancient ashes and the bones of the before, that it lies waiting. You know, as a diviner, it is my task to seek it out for the good of my people.
You're looking for data. Maybe we can help each other. What's your name?
Alpha, second diviner of the Eastern Expedition.
I'm Aloy. Why don't we start again? I've never heard of the Quen.
Our lands lie across the Great Ocean. We haven't been here before.
So why come now?
Our homeland has been ravaged by freakish weather. Terrible storms and blistering droughts. The crops are failing. The people are starving. When we looked for answers, it was proposed that if we had the courage to cross the ocean to Legacy's landfall, then we might earn the knowledge we need to save our people. But so far, that knowledge has eluded us.
So, your people call this place Legacy's landfall?
No. Landfall is where we arrived. To the west, in the shadows of the sunken city by the broken bridge.
You mean San Francisco?
Yes. You're well versed in the legacy. It was a place of great importance to our ancestors. We had hoped to learn their secrets there, but so far that door remains closed. Even so, the data we discovered there has led us to this place. It might be our last chance.
To find something that can save your crops and your people.
Yes. If the ancestors will be generous to us once more.
So you said your ancestors left your tribe that focus?
Yes. 13 diviners have possessed this one since it was discovered among the ruins in our homeland. I have their honored names committed to memory.
So you have one? But none of the soldiers out there did.
We each have a role to play. No, it is the diviner's purpose to seek out the legacy, interpret the wisdom of our ancestors for the good of all, and to keep it safe, so that no one but the diviners know how to use a focus. Not even the Imperial family, and certainly not soldiers.
So how many diviners are there?
At Landfall, a small group. Back at home, a few dozen more. That's a guess. Only the overseers know for sure, and I am not of their rank.
So you call data from the ancient past the legacy?
Yes. All that is not lost or forbidden.
What does that mean?
All that we are capable of reading, and that which is permitted.
Okay. I'm not sure I get it. That's fine. So what do you use the data for?
The greatest secrets are the ones that improve the lives of many. How to tend our crops, how to hold floodwaters back, or even cross the ocean.
Technology.
That is what I seek here. Technology that can help my people back home.
Those soldiers, they opened fire on me without warning. Why?
It is the duty of the Quen to seek out the legacy and defend it from the ignorant and envious. Not that you seem ignorant. But back home, other tribes only mean us harm, and we were told the same was true here.
Does that come from your legacy?
The legacy is truth. But we have been known to misinterpret it. I hope time and the wisdom of our ancestors will guide us down the correct path.
Yeah. I hope so too. I'm looking for a place in this facility called Test Station Ivy. Have you found any data that mentions it?
No. But I did find something that looks like a map, but it was unreadable. Lost.
Maybe I can make some sense of it.
There.
There's a lot of files here.
I've been through all of them. Look in the GH facility section. Like I said, a lost file.
You can't see the map? It's okay. It looks like your focus is an early model. The operating system won't be able to read any files created after the mid-2050s. But I could share them with you.
Share them? You can see what is lost, and forbidden.
Not lost, not forbidden, just a newer format. There. That's where I need to go.
But you can't get there. We've been here for a week trying to get deeper into the complex. The way has been blocked by rubble.
What about this tunnel? It looks like it unlocks from here.
No.
Nice.
I thought these might be some kind of access controls, but I couldn't read enough data to make them work.
Let's try with my focus. Okay?
I believe these consoles were meant to be operated in unison, but I'm not sure.
Okay, here we go.
Following your lead. The ancestors have shown us the way.
Come on, let's go.
Yeet.
You want me to come with you?
It took both of us to open up that tunnel, didn't it? According to the map, there should be another exit further in. Just stay close.
Lead the way.
Fire gleam. Better stand back.
Loud.
Reloot. Let's go see what's that other way real fast. I mean, we definitely don't. We definitely don't want to skip out on anything that gives us those extra metal bits. Did I overlook something? Yeah, I overlooked something.
According to the map, the exit should be this way.
Here we go. First in story appearance of the Dreadwing.
They fly to and from the complex several times a day. Only the ancestors know why.
Well, the ancestors are dead, Alva.
Of course. How else could they be ancestors?
I mean, ancestors are ancestors by reproducing.
Looks like we have more pressing concerns. Follow my lead.
Okay, so what all...
Machines. We can fight them. Or try to sneak past. Maybe something will open fire.
Yeah, I do have a skill.
Vent. I think I can pull it open.
I'm right behind you. The entrance to the complex. Looks like it's locked off.
Like, saw that man, so I'm like, I know we're gonna have to go this way.
Maybe we can get through that hatch on the ground. It looks like the one we used at the first station. There's consoles up here too!
But no way to get to them. You stay put. I'll see what I can find. Maybe something down here can help me reach the consoles.
Aloy, would you mind warning me next time you decide to, blow up a wall?
I'll, try. I should take a look around, see if I could find anything useful. There we go. Huh. There's some space back there. Aha! This should help.
Bypass key.
Supplies.
Oh, there it is. My god. Okay.
There we go.
That looks like some sort of conveyor. You can move it over to me?
Yeah. If you can hop on top of it, I can get you to those consoles.
Exactly!
Hold on.
That's good. Jumping over. Made it. I'm at the console. Wait. There's data here. A lot. But it's blocked. Something's restricting access. If I can't get past it, my mission here is doomed.
Alva, I'll help. If I can, okay? But first we have to get out of here.
Right. We need to open the hatch. Okay, let's see. Okay. I'm unlocking a storage unit. There should be a power cell inside. Then you need to find a way into the generator room.
Okay, I'm on it. I gotta move this. I found the energy cell.
One live battery. And it's like, I found a way in the room already.
Okay, that Reach me now.
On my way.
I didn't get stuck behind the ladder. Don't know what you guys are talking about. Don't know a thing about what you're talking about.
Okay. We need to operate both consoles simultaneously to open the hatch.
I'll get to the other console. You stay here.
Ready when you are.
Okay, you ready? On two. One, two. Okay, that's where we need to go.
Magnetic field engaged.
Initiating biomass conversion process.
What?
No. I will shut this thing off. How the world ended.
Test complete. Adamantine Reef structural integrity uncompromised. What did we just see?
Alva. Let's meet below. I'm gonna share a file with you, okay?
Test log. I think it's Tuesday. The second? Who cares? I'll say this for the end of the world. It's jam-packed with irony. We developed biomass conversion here. Infinite food for infinite machines. Now we're racing against time to find something to give them indigestion. Well, it works. War machines won't be able to eat the reeds. But can we deploy them in time? God, I hope so.
I don't understand.
Your ancestors? They were wiped out. Your legacy didn't tell you that?
The time of ashes. Most of the data about that is lost, or forbidden.
Well, they created machines that consumed all life. You just saw how. It's a miracle anything survived.
I don't want to know this. This is not why I'm here. I need the wisdom of my ancestors to help save my people, not forbidden knowledge of their sins. I need to find something that helps, something to bring back. The overseers will punish me, or even worse, people will die. Do you understand? My family, my sister. I left her when she was 14. Already you could see her bones. They will starve.
Alva. Alva. I get it. I do. It's hard to explain, but you and I are working toward the same goal. And if I succeed, your people won't need any data. Things will just... they will get better.
But even if I believe you, my people won't. I need to bring something back.
Okay. Then we'll go to Test Station Ivy. And if I can find a way to kill those vines... then I will have access to the data core. What I need is in there. I'm pretty sure that if I take it, it will unblock access to all the data that this place has. And that will give you something to bring home.
I'm not sure I understand. But every secret makes its own maze. A diviner must persevere. Go on. I'll follow.
We need to keep moving. Test station Ivy can't be far off.
Mm-hmm. Holding up.
Another maze. The road to truth is never a straight line. So the metal flower. What your data referred to as adamantine rates, they were supposed to stop the destruction that caused the Time of Ashes?
It's like it.
Right.
There
will be. I'm just to make sure I don't miss any salvage.
So I never asked. Are you from around here?
No. I'm not. Spend most of my life in a place for this.
We both traveled a long way then.
I'll go the other way just to check it.
Proving grounds. Maybe it connects the rig to the tower.
Best not to linger here long, then. Cold and damp down here.
This is it.
Makes progress, guys. Let's go.
Okay. Let's find a way to get into the proving ground. That complex should be Test Station Ivy.
Well, let's hope it holds the answers we seek. It's so still.
Yeah.
Whoa! Into battle!
It's one of those machines!
And
it can turn invisible!
We're gonna have to take it out to get into the test station. You with me?
Yes! Oh!
Sludge. Okay.
You helped. We should be able to get into Test Station Ivy now.
It's safe. And we got a metal flower.
There has to be some data here on the adamantine wreath we can use.
I trust your focus will see what mine cannot. Oh, that's interesting.
Find something?
The fourth test station. Willow. It looks like it's underwater.
Huh. That might be worth a look sometime. This console's still operational.
Yes, I care more about money than I do about progress.
Another log.
We're done in every way. The wreaths work. And Cobble came through on a way to destroy them. Downloading a coded key into the deployment shell triggers an enzyme that causes the wreaths to eat themselves from within. But it's too late. The latest projections from U.S. Robot Command.
Port of one. Honest.
Not even close. I guess we deserve this. I deserve it for what I made here. This will be my last log before evacuation.
So all their efforts were in vain. They ran out of time.
At least we have the software module they created. It should get rid of the vines produced by the metal flowers. I need a workbench to load the module into my spear.
There's one back at our camp. The map showed a path leading back there past the next room.
Oh, how lovely.
That must be the fourth testing station we saw on the map.
Looks like it's been flooded for a while. In here. We'll have to climb up.
Right behind you!
Adventure!
We can use the line to get down.
Right! Easy! I still can't believe you took on all these soldiers by yourself. But we'd better make haste. After we encountered barbarians, our lieutenant called for reinforcements. They could be here any time.
Oh, I can do another upgrade. Oh, wait. That's not what I'm looking for. Vine cutter upgrade.
Now,
while we're here,
we get to that data core.
As I was saying, I still can't believe you took on all these soldiers by yourself. But we'd better make haste. After we encountered barbarians, our lieutenant called for reinforcements. They could be here any time.
Right.
Slide.
Let's hope this new module works. Flowers blooming. Let's see if the software works.
Fine. They're falling apart.
Door's clear now.
The data coordinate's intact.
Time to bring Demeter home. Demeter? It's time to go home. To Gaia.
You see the life. That's right.
Elizabeth Sobeck. Alpha Prime.
Master override activated. Restoring Demeter's subordinate function to original code.
What did you do? I've never seen my focus glitch like that.
I found a special type of data. It's something you can't read. But they kept a tight grip on the data core. But now you should have access to the central server. All of it. Should give you something to bring home.
You were right. Hundreds of archives. Almost all of it relating to agriculture. It would take us years to get through all of this. But we don't have that kind of time. What you said before about... Alva! Hold your fire! By the word of the ancestors, you must stop. Come. Look at who you fired on.
That barbarian killed our soldiers!
Only those who fired blindly. She is no barbarian. She gave me the data we need. Come, look at her! Can't you see? Elizabeth Sobeck stands before you! An ancestor reborn!
Diviner! We should bring the ancestor back!
It is we who follow their word, Commander, not the other way around. My apologies, Dr. Sobeck. Our people's faith is strong, but there are those who are not as familiar with the legacy as they should be.
You heard the Diviner. The data has been found. You two, with me. The rest of you, meet us back at the beach for return to landfall.
Can't talk long. They will have many questions.
So do I. Your people know a lot about the past. And about Sobeck, I guess, but they're...
Please, I must know. What you said before about working towards the same goal, how long will it take?
I don't know. A few months?
Then you are my family's best hope. Let nothing get in your way. You have opened my eyes to many things, and for that, I thank you. But now you must go.
Will I see you again?
Soon we return to Legacy's landfall. It might be dangerous for you to go there.
Tell me how to reach it, just in case.
We made landfall on the northeast edge of the Sunken City. The currents around the archipelago are vicious, and the only approach is from the south. And it is guarded. Only attempt to go there if you must.
Diviner! What's the delay?
Please, go. If you attempt to stay here any longer, they may want to take you with us, and that won't go well for anyone.
She's a sweetheart.
I better do as Alva says. I need to get Demeter back to Gaia anyway. But I might want to explore the area before I make the trek back to base. And now I can use the vine cutter on those other metal flowers I found earlier.
Yeah, we actually have a lot of stuff unlocked that we can do. So I'm not going to take the Demeter back to... the base quite yet, but I am gonna end the episode here. But thank you all for watching, and I will catch you all in the next one. Bye bye.